The bashing Bulgarian is ready to bash once more. Let's do this.
Doesn't get any better than this. We're about to witness tag team action at its finest, fellas.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
Oh, nasty impact. What a stomp. Good grief. Headbutt. Atomic drop. Ooh. Boom, what impact.
Got the arm.
Oof.
Goldberg possesses immeasurable intensity and devastating power. We're looking at one of the strongest forces to ever step foot in a ring. But what has driven him in the most is being a superhero for his son.
And there's the Uranage.
Planted them. Ooh!
Byron alluded to Goldberg's motivations for his return. To millions of people around the world, Goldberg is a real-life super.
Goldberg is looking to end this right now.
Is he done?
And he breaks free
just when you thought he was out of this one.
Shinsuke Nakamura had a whirlwind first year on the main roster. He made a SmackDown Live debut the night after WrestleMania, and 1 year later was competing in a dream match against AJ Styles for the WWE Championship.
Thunderous slam.
Michael brought up Nakamura's first year on SmackDown, and there were both highs and lows. He had a great match at Backlash against Dolph Ziggler, but faltered during the summer, losing back-to-back title matches against Jinder Mahal.
Yeah, but the artist turned it all around with the performance of a lifetime, winning the Royal Rumble. However, he failed with his title opportunity at WrestleMania, causing Nakamura to show his true colors. A crazy year, that's for sure.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
Harsh impact.
Beautiful technique. Nailed it.
Boom!
Appears as though Goldberg is starting to fade.
He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
The abuse his body has gone through match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
It was surreal to see Goldberg back in WWE. The energy and intensity that followed him his entire career returned to Monday Night Raw, and it brought him to Fastlane against Universal Champion Kevin Owens.
Goldberg was an uncaged animal during his return to WWE, but Kevin Owens displayed his mastery of mind games, making Goldberg wait until Spear Jackhammer, new champion.
I'm going to revisit Goldberg versus Kevin Owens. It is absurd that KO had to defend his Universal Championship against Goldberg. Owens didn't have the proper time to prepare, and Goldberg didn't climb the ranks in order to properly earn a title shot.
Then you'll love this, Corey. Goldberg is the only superstar to be crowned WCW World Heavyweight Champion, WWE World Heavyweight Champion, and the WWE.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
And there's no questioning the abilities of Shinsuke Nakamura after this display.
I'll tell you right now, any kick from Nakamura can turn your lights out in an instant. but his finisher, the Kinshasa, could put your lights out for good. Nakamura's knees should be registered as lethal weapons.
This is an incredible performance being put on by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
When this guy's on, look out.
Anyone who knows anything about Shinsuke Nakamura knows this man is a precision striker and accomplished.
Inverted power slam.
Wow.
The king of strong style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nice. Shut it down. That's it. Nakamura just ended it.
Boom, what impact. Dropkick hits the mark. Oh boy, he is rolling.
And a suplex. What a stomp.
Good grief. Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Ooh, what impact. When Bret Hart takes that first step inward and locks you in, then turns you over, bang. The Hitman's got you locked in the sharpshooter. The pain on an opponent's lower back and legs is excruciating. Saxton, come here. Let me try.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Irish whip.
The Hitman looking a bit fatigued.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
The Hitman's proficiency and precision with the sharpshooter submission can almost be described as surgical. Just watching the Hitman applies the hold shows you why he's the excellence of execution.
When Bret Hart applies his sharpshooter, that
Rusev's get... Rusev with a running super kick!
Now that's how you make a statement.
Come on, Bret Hart, you can do this! Bulldog!
Face first.
Oh, clothesline!
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Stepping through.
Grabbing the waist. He's got it in. The sharpshooter. Here's his chance to win this.
If history's shown us anything when it comes to Bret Hart, it's that an opponent doesn't want to try to match technical skill with the man called the excellence of execution.
Whoa, Rusev dodged that one.
Boom, nasty impact.
Oh, look, harsh impact.
Incredible. The accolades locked in.
We might be looking at a rare Hitman loss here, guys.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Oh!
Ouch.
There are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
You gotta believe this one's over.
It's obvious right now that Rusev is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out in this match so far. He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
Rusev can't be enjoying this.
What a strike! Great effort from both these teams, guys, but at this point, both sides look to be struggling here.
Oh boy, he is rolling!
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
And what a reversal from Rusev.
Amazingly, neither side looking to give in here, guys. I don't think we could have asked for a more exciting match.
Ooh!
Face first.
It's over.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oof.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
The Hitman has the sharpshooter cinched in.
Excellently executed. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Rusev has been eliminated.
What's this? Did the Hitman come to wrestle or just showboat?
Beautiful technique.
And Shinsuke Nakamura is playing some Japanese mind games now. Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable. Barely.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea. No, he reverses it. Inverted power slam.
Wow. We might be looking at a rare Hitman loss here, guys.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Here we go. Kinshasa!
This one's over, guys.
Bret Hart's just getting over. What?
The shoulders are down.
The pen's broken up. He's lining him up. Here we go! Kinshasa!
You might be looking.
Can he score the pin? And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow! Sharp knee.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad. Oh! Stun gun!
Look at Shinsuke go to work in there.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
If I was Shinsuke, I'd rein in the antics a little bit.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Complete.
Nakamura is measuring him.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Vicious attack. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
And tag in is Goldberg.
Goldberg. Looking to end it all.
There it is! The spear! Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Going for the ride.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Looking for the finish.
He can't take much more.
From
flying Kinshasa!
Wow!
Here's his moment, Michael. Hopefully Goldberg can recover.
Cover here.
Two!
And he got a near fall out of it.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Here is Goldberg in position now. This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg
with the jackhammer.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Absolutely punishing.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Man, even now, in the terrible shape he's in, Nakamura finds a way to power through.
Him nailed it.
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg.
Goldberg is going for it.
Slammed with authority.
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg.
He's on a rampage now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, what a slam. Boom, what impact.
Shinsuke Nakamura just too fast for him.
It's like trying to fight smoke.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
Nailed it. He's not going to like this.
Here we go. Nakamura.
Kinshasa.
That has got it. Nakamura might have it right here.
Well, that was a close call.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Ooh, what impact. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Kinshasa!
But can he...
Nakamura might have it right here.
Three!
Goldberg has been eliminated.
What a strike.
Going for the big one.
Is he done? Oh, and he finds a way to escape. Wow.
Cole, I think this entire arena had written him off, myself included.
Oof.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
Bret Hart with a nice reversal.
Back in from the floor.
Shinsuke Nakamura just too fast for him.
It's like trying to fight smoke.
He has the ability to turn it on in a heartbeat.
Setting up for the Bulldog.
Beautiful technique. Bret Hart is measuring. Counter here.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
Boom! Oh, right to the chest. The impact.
Stump puller, leg snap.
That's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Instinct. That's the only thing keeping these teams standing at this point.
Dropkick with precision.
Oh, knee. Lights out.
Now back to the ring.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Just a nasty headbutt.
When this guy's on, look out. Irish whip. Oh, here it comes.
Pile driver.
Spiked him.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. He's got the sharpshooter!
And there it is, boys.
We've seen that move in many matches.
He's got him covered. One, two, three.
And we have our winners.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Man, this was great. Remember this?
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
And last but not least,
here are your winners, Bret the Hitman Hart and Goldberg.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent...